The prenatal panel includes your blood type, your blood count, your status on if you're immune to rubella, measles or not. There are several infectious tests we check, syphilis, gonorrhea, chlamydia, HIV is optional. We're trying to get a good medical background on the start of this pregnancy.